Ready or not, here are your top plays for Monday night in the NBA. Zaire Williams gets it started to the rim with reckless abandon. Zaire, spin and score to take us to number 9. And New York, Drew Holiday, no. Marshawn Beauchamp, an emphatic yes, as he flies in out of nowhere for the Bucks. To number 8, Jaren Jackson Jr. had 5 blocks on Monday night against the Spurs, and 2 on this possession alone, a defensive menace on Monday. At number 7, Domantas Sabonis to Malik Monk. It's a pass and a punch out on the back end, part of an easy win for the Kings. At number 6, Giannis Antetokounmpo lying in wait. Julius Randle thought he had something, and he had nothing, thanks to the Greek Freak. Great help defense. To number 5, and to Washington, D.C., Daniel Gafford, right down central. Gafford passed Jonas Valanciunas for the flush. Back to New York for number 4. Bucks had to come back from 17 down. Drew Holiday with the biggest shot of the night. His step back completes the comeback in the Bucks' win. Number 3, Denver beat the Lakers on Monday night. Nikola Jokic had the triple-double, but rookie Christian Brown, a little Joker-esque with this assist over his head. Beautifully done. To number 2, back to D.C., Najee Marshall, long-range lob to Trey Murphy, the third in transition. Beautiful pass, and Murphy on the business end of the alley-oop. And from one Najee to another. At number 1, Zeke Najee with the big block. Bruce Brown on the other end. It's a block and a Bruce Brown buzzer beater. And that wraps up our top 10 from Monday night.